Thank you. Oh, yeah. Great to see you. Great to hear you. Well, I think it's my first time in my life I've been in Modesto. You're welcome. This is a very special time for me, going with my illustrious colleague, Mr. Chick Corea. And we're celebrating our 40 years of collaboration. Yes, all hippies. And what a band we have. How about Mr. Kenny Garrett and the other side of the stage? Kenny Garrett. At the bass, Christian McBride. And at the drums, Echo Warren. No, it's very, very special for Chick and myself. The 40 years I'm speaking about was dates from that wonderful recording from Miles Davis in the Silent Way, which we met for the first time. It's actually a very significant year. It's the 50th anniversary of Kind of Blue. Well, that was a little piece entitled Raju, and now we'd like to continue with a new composition from Czech. It's a very beautiful piece entitled The Disguise. Thank you.
Christian McBride on the bass. John McLaughlin on the guitar. Kenny Garrett on the saxophone.
Thank you.
Dan Kelly, you heard the drums. Mr. McBride. Kenny Gallagher. And Warren Norman Chick. We're going to take a short break now so we can work your whistle. And we'll be back in a little while for the second part of the show. Thank you. Tim McRae.
Magnum opus goes through so many different moods and colors and dimensions, and that's very indicative of the title, which is Hymn to Andromeda. Hymn to Andromeda. Thank you.
Barrett on the saxophone. Christian McBride on bass. Vinny Canuva on the drum.
Thank you. Thank you.